Step one, you say you need to talk. He walks, you say sit down, it's just a talk. Smiles politely back at you, you stare politely right on through some sort of window to your right. As he goes left and you stare right between the lines of fear and blame, you began to wonder why you came. Why did I go wrong? I lost a friend somewhere along in a bitterness, and I would have stayed up with you all night had I known how to save a life. Let him know that you know best, 'cause after all you do know best. Try to step past his defense without granting innocence. Lay down the list of what is wrong, things you told him all along, and pray to God he hears you. And I pray to God he hears you. And where did I go wrong? I lost a friend somewhere along in a bitterness, and I would have stayed up with you all night had I known how to save a life. As he begins to raise his voice, you lower yours, grant him one last choice. Drive until you lose a road, or break with the ones who follow. He will do one of two things. He will admit to everything. All he'll say, he's just not the same. And you began to wonder why you came. Where did I go wrong? I lost a friend somewhere along in a bitterness, and I would have stayed up with you all night had I known save a life. Where did I go wrong? I lost a friend somewhere along in a bitterness, and I would have stayed up with you all night had I known how to save a life. How to save a life. Save a life. Where did I go wrong? I lost a friend somewhere along in a bitterness, and I would have stayed.